Hey, so it's mail day for the or parts day for the coyote swapping Mustang. We got this. It's the Wilwood clutch pedal. Seems pretty nice. 7-to-1 ratio of 7 inches to 1 inches of throw on that. Pretty neat little piece. We got this. This is the pull style slave. So you mount this with a heim joint that's in here. I'll show that later. And then you mount that to your fork, and that pulls it in. Oh yeah, here's the pedal, which kind of looks a little bit tacky, but fuck it, whatever. I might just cover it in rubber like the OEM one is, so it matches the other two pedals. And that's a little heim joint that you have to figure out somewhere to mount in the bay. Empty box. Here. And here be the 3/4 inch clutch master. So that was pretty neat. Came really fast. Yeah, you know, they give you fucking stickers and shit. And then here's our other one. This is a day for pedals, essentially. This is the adapter for the Coyote V8. I'll make a little video on installing this, but for now, since it's 11 o'clock and I have to go to work later, I don't really want to get into it, especially when I gotta spray clear coat on my engine bay. This place will stink for half an hour until it clears out, so yeah. Hopefully I can get this pedal to fit somewhere, as you guys are probably Mustang owners, you realize the clutch pedal comes out right around here because there's a jack shaft that goes across, so now it's gonna have to get mounted somewhere around here, and there's a main harness there, so I have to figure that out. Maybe we'll retain the jack shaft and have this go to it, so yeah, or we'll have it sticking out and I'll have to extend the rod and make a spacer, but we'll keep you in the loop on how that goes. So, all right, talk to you guys later.